Well, today we've been researching John Boy's poem. He's been creating a poem, and he's been practicing in order to get that right, working with the interpreter to get a voiceover for it, and he did a cracking job. Rachel brought in some shells that she found when she was out at the beach, and John Boy was touching them, smelling them, because some of them, like the razor clams, he'd never seen before, so that was a new challenge for him. And it gave him more ideas for the poetry that he was doing. So it was just done live, it was fantastic. For me, I did a comedy sketch called Star Wars. And it was a little humorous sketch, very lighthearted. Whilst we've been working on the Holy Grail project, the response has been fantastic. People that have never met John Boy have seen the videos. You know, I use speech and sign language, but I have been signing on these videos, and some people didn't even know that I used sign language. So, you know, for John Boy to be involved in it, I do the hands-on sign, and that was captured on the video, and people are commenting on that as well. So, you know, some people that have seen the video have never seen something like that before. So it's a good way of introducing what we've been doing, and it captures people's interest. So, you know, the pure fact that we're using sign language on the video, you know, we're teasing, we're winding each other up, we're having fun, and it's really good, lighthearted fun that, you know, improves your confidence and things like that. It's really good. So whatever anyone's going through, I think what we're doing is we're showing them to get engaged, to be involved, and you're not on your own. And we're just having a good time, sort of like bringing out our ideas. Yes. Looking back on the week, this week, Andrew was explaining about the second part of the Holy Grail. And I said, yes, I would like to be involved. Why not? Because what I want to do is to teach that positivity about deaf blindness. I had a poem called Blossoming Friendships, and you know, it talks about the friendships and how they grow, and I really wanted to be involved in that. Yes, as Andrew said, we've been friends for 10 years, and you know, for me, what is really important is the positivity that you get from friendships, not, you know, not from other things. And that's what I put across in the poem that we were doing today. And the things that we've experienced here today with Rachel and Stephen and Connor and everyone has made me feel more part of the family again. And I'd like to give a great big thank you to Andrew for getting me involved in this project and bringing me into this world so that I can see, you know, that positivity in other people as well. So it's almost like I'm seeing the light, and it's amazing. Thank you very much. As a deafblind person, I can see your positivity. You may think that I can't see, but I can. I can see your positivity, and thank you very much. No, thank you. Yay! Hello. I'm going to make a poem called Blossoming. Blossoming Spring. And Blossoming Spring Friendship. And I'm going to use this sign to encapsulate all of it. And the reason I'm going to show you this poem is some of the things that I've internalized and I'm going to share them with you. Darkness. Quietness. Coldness. Taking the seed and planting the seed. Darkness, quietness, coldness, emotional tears, capturing those tears and feeding the plants. The sun shines and it warms my face. I feel the warmth. And it warms my heart. I have a mind's eye that I can see, and I see that the heat is warming the plants and they start to sprout. They're growing and getting stronger and taller. The earth is allowing them to grow. And I touch them. And when I touch them, it tells me everything. I smell the scent from the plants, and it gives me information. And it tells me everything. It makes my heart glad, and it warms my heart. Like the sun does. I have lightness. I look to the light. I have blind eyes that can see, and they can see the light. I see that the plants are transforming as they grow, and they dance in the wind. When they're dancing, it's like there are people dancing, and that deaf can hear, and they can hear the sound of the dancing. They can hear the music. It's incredible. The information that I'm given tells me everything. I can see the plants grow, I can smell the scent, I can hear the music, and it's like a friendship that's interconnected. It's incredible. Deaf ears, blind eyes, they can see the truth. They can see true beauty. I can see a rainbow. The touch tells me everything. The scent tells me everything. The friendship and the rapport of friendship, the warmth is like the sun. The positivity, the love. Love conquers all. Happy ever after. You're 6 years old. I have a tiny lightsaber and I'm deaf. I'm dressed in my blue uniform.